thought our chances against renegades were pretty good.
Briefing.
Right.
We're gonna be inspected.
Right duty.
People will toss flowers at our feet and kids will play brave
damn
blue
renegades.
Helmets. Good. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
First timer.
And for that to happen, we must be
disciplined
and obedient. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am! Yes, ma'am!
Defend us, sir!
Raiders, man.
You will hang for that! You entitled brat! You're just jealous your daddy wanted to spend time with someone else than you! You ruined him! You ruined us, you bitch!
Jolly, what are you doing here?
I'm watching justice finally being served.
Hey, zip it, ladies. It's a prison, not a wet market.
Wait! Meyer, it's not poison. They're antibiotics.
Antibiotics? Bullshit. There have been no antibiotics for 20 years. Get the fuck out of here.
It's true. She made them.
I'll bite. You drink. Down that stuff and prove it's not poison. Bottoms up, sunshine. Otherwise, she hangs.
I trust the Baba. Down the hatch.
I hereby bear witness. This man drank the contents of this container. This is no poison. In light of this new evidence, Elena will be set free.
No! This can't end like that.
Thank you, Aiden. I owe you my life.
Where will you go?
Anywhere, as long as it's far from here. They looted my apartment during the night. I have nothing left here. I certainly am too well known to ply my usual trade any longer. Oh well, onto greener pastures, as they say.
You know she would have taken everything from us. You did the right thing, reporting her to the guards.
I did what you asked. I found what you needed to know.
Jolly, what is he talking about?
Oh, just a little competitive research, Dad. To boost business. Wait here. I'll be right back. You failed, Aiden. Elena's still alive.
Oh, no. The deal was to find out the truth, not kill her. How did you convince your father to call the guards on her?
It wasn't easy, but I panicked. Didn't know if I could trust you. Turret, just